Macromatic's ISD series, 4-channel intrinsically safe relays provide a safe and reliable method to control up to 4 loads with up to 4 input devices located in a hazardous area. These products are approved for use in Class 1 groups A, B, C, and D, Class 2 groups E, F, and G, and Class 3 hazardous locations. This series utilizes a compact 60mm wide enclosure that can be mounted on a 35mm DIN rail or panel mounted with 2 screws. Terminals for the input devices from the hazardous area are on the bottom of the unit for easy access in the enclosure to incoming wiring. Pluggable terminal blocks on both the input and output sides allow for easy initial wiring of the unit, as well as a replacement, without having to remove any wires. Each input has 2 terminals, which eliminates the need to mount a separate terminal block to connect multiple incoming common wires. Each output relay has 2 terminals for isolation from the others, allowing outputs to be at different voltages, such as contactor coils at 120 volts AC and an alarm circuit at 24 volts DC. A universal input voltage of 102 to 132 volts AC and 10 to 125 volts DC covers a variety of applications with one device. Each ISD series product consists of 4 intrinsically safe inputs and 4 corresponding electromechanical relay outputs. With voltage applied, the VLED will illuminate green. When the input device is closed, the input LED will illuminate green. When the output relay is energized, the output LED will illuminate orange. These products offer 4 operating configurations to meet a wide variety of applications. Each configuration is user selectable using 2 dip switches easily accessible and clearly marked on the top of each product. Each setting will apply to all channels. Standard logic: when the input device in the hazardous area is closed, the corresponding output relay is energized. When the input device opens, the corresponding output relay will de-energize. Inverse logic: when the input device in the hazardous area is open, the corresponding output relay is energized. When the input device closes, the corresponding output relay will de-energize. No time delay: the output relay will have an immediate change in status in response to the input device closing or opening. Fixed 2-second delay: the output relay will delay 2 seconds before a change of status in response to the input device closing or opening. Be sure to visit galco.com to view our full selection of Macromatic relays and more.